back in my cozy bag.
Wait, but what about Cashman?
Cashman, I don't know. He still has a weapon, so he could be mind controlling you, or mind controlling him like he did to you. It's not good. But
yeah,
we'll have to figure
it out. Actually lost him.
We'll have to figure that out later. Let's just go get some sleep for now. I mean, it is. It's early in the morning. Wait, we didn't get to go trick-or-treating. Dang. Fine.
Richard also ran away from.
Yeah, I mean,
I was going to
be Isaac's
house.
Yeah.
I
can't wait to get back inside.
Oh, there's Coco. Hey, sweet girl.
Hey, Coco.
Hey, Coco.
Hey,
you're a good guard dog.
You're such a good guard dog.
The thing you're guarding is us from Abel.
Okay. We can finally go upstairs and get some sleep. Oh, there's only two beds. Who's going to be sleeping on the floor?
Me.
Okay. I call sleeping on the bottom.
I call sleeping on the top. I call sleeping on the ground.
You want to sleep with me? Mm-hmm. Alright, you should sleep. Okay. We're going to take a nap and then you just want to like hang out here?
Yeah.
Okay.
This feels nice.
That's our wake-up call. Okay. What do you
want to
do, Isaac?
I just want to hang out in here.
You just want to hang out in here? Okay. Oh, that's going to be a fun day. Yeah. We don't have to worry about any bad guys. For the first time in forever.
Yeah.
Hopefully.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that would be nice.
Wasn't it supposed to be our wake-up call? Come on, guys, get up.
Oh.
You want to read this website with me?
Sure.
Look, apparently it's these five stones right here are really cool. I'm still reading about it, though, and apparently, I don't know. I'm just going to keep reading it. I'll see what happens.
Okay.
Want to come here and read with me?
Yeah, sure.
I'll just read out loud for you guys. So, there are five stones knowing what they're called. I have no idea how to say those, so I just won't say them right now. They have the power...
What?
They have the power to destroy the ultimate slinger.
What?
Isaac, you know what can happen?
No.
If we can get those five stones, then you can destroy Abel. And it could all be over. Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
If we can get these five stones, so it looks like there's a purple one, a blue-green one, another blue-green one, a black one,
a white one. I also saw it says they're one of the most hidden stones in the world.
Hidden stones of the world. Yeah, they are the most hidden stones in the world. So if we can somehow find them, it says they're around our area. They were hidden because someone owned them way, way back ago.
Like in the 1800s?
Yeah, 1800s, it actually says it right here. How'd you guess that?
Huh. I don't know.
It says they were hidden in a deep forest river.
Well,
wait!
That was the river that we hiked in.
Yeah, and then we found Abel?
Yeah.
Oh.
Maybe he found the stones.
Maybe he has one of them, but I doubt it.
I think
it says that's where only one of them is hidden, but it says all the other ones are in unknown parts of the world. It means we might have to... We can use your portal to travel to other places.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, yeah. Breakfast is served.
Don't be loud.
That was a very hearty meal. Let's go outside and solve this problem. We must find those gems.
We really want to stop Abel. Somehow we just keep reviving after we kill him.
Coco, you be a good guard dog. Make sure nobody gets in here, okay?
Yeah. Make sure don't let Abel get in here.
Okay, let's go, guys. Really, it's a beautiful day out.
My neighbor.
Oh no, it's a spider! Thing's huge. Look at that thing's pinchers.
Yeah. Whoa.
Oh my gosh. Oh, I hate these things.
Maybe a cockroach. Yeah.
Okay. Let's go try and find it. I hope we don't see anybody. But at least we brought our weapons.
Remember where that gun before?
Yeah, I was going before. This tractor should help us a lot.
What?
It's a muscle.
Okay. Hey, look, who is that? Who is that?
Quick, guys, get behind the tree. That's Cashman. Is he trying to get on our side? I don't know, let's go get what's up. Cashman, what are you doing?
I've been looking for you guys. It was Abel's mission for me.
Guys, other way, go, get away from this. You go back to the house and just keep it safe and look for stones in there too.
Isaac, let's go out there. We can try and find some stones.
Okay, nothing's in here. Yeah, also same with this.
Go look for some of them. We need to go fight him.
But just come on.
Okay, let's go. He's not there anymore.
Summon portal.
Isaac, why did we have to get out of there so quickly?
Let's sit down and talk about that.
Okay, Coco's here too.
Coco's yeah, a good girl, she came up here.
Okay. Where do you want to sit down? Your room?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Wait, how'd you get that apple?
I can always grab a snack when I say summon portal.
You can grab a snack and summon portal. Never knew that. Okay. Wait, Asher, what are you doing here?
You didn't see me in the bathroom? I was just going to check if anything was wrong here. What was happening over there?
We were just trying to find stones, and we saw Abel through like a tree thing, and then he just disappeared. Isaac, why did we have to leave?
When Abel mind controlled me, I had that same exact bad feeling.
You had the bad feeling. Okay, well, this thing didn't seem to be working because we weren't even close to any of them. And we were kind of right by the river.
Isn't it beeping? Won't it beep?
Yeah, you know when it starts beeping and the light starts to blink.
I think we had to go more out in the forest to find those gems.
Yeah. It's weird, though. Maybe, I guarantee one of them's hidden in this house. Yeah, hopefully this thing starts beeping. We need to find all of those gems before Abel can grow an army.
Yeah.
Okay, let's start pressing stones. These stones are so hard to find. How can we not find any of them?
Well, they are the most hidden stones in the world.
Wait, what's that thing gleaming over there?
Oh.
That's so weird. Why is it gleaming like that?
Yeah, why is that?
It's just a cup. Oh, dang it. I thought it would be something valuable.
Yeah.
Whatever. Do y'all have any people with you in the house? Because I know. I just have a feeling that one of them's in the house.
Yeah.
It's not in there.
No, but let's check under the piano books, maybe.
Oh, no, it's not in there.
Yeah,
no. Let's look in the kitchen, because I don't know. Maybe there's something the person hid in the kitchen because there's a lot of shiny stuff in the kitchen. Oh, not in there.
In here? Well, I'm not in here. No, we're not there.
Oh.
Let's
see. Not in here. Not in here.
Not in the trash can.
Not in there. This one's an amethyst stone, right?
Yeah, and these are the stones that would look like the stones on the website.
Oh, so you actually got something done while we were gone.
Nice. Yeah.
What is this?
That's an unknown type of rock that I don't know about.
Yeah, it's very smooth.
I'm with Abel.
Abel, I see. I met that guy and he never gave what I wanted.
Can we just join your army? We don't want to see that Isaac kid ever again.
Hold on, we need to huddle.
Okay, we got a deal.
But Abel is going to have to give me a weapon.
I want to go messing with that guy. Wait, who's that guy over there?
He's our blacksmith. I don't know the last time he said a word.
What are they doing here?
It's okay. He's on our team.
If we're just gonna sit here, I'm leaving.
What do you think we're supposed to do then?
I don't know. What's that sound?
Attention, anybody in the county of Arrowhead is to be warned about a man called Abel who has a weapon called the Ultimate Slinger around his shoulders.
Who comes there?
Oh wait, you're that Oliver kid. Well, everything that I said was fake. I'm not going to give you anything that you've ever wanted. Thanks for the weapon though.
Well,
Hey, well, it's okay. We're joining forces with them.
What are you doing? I never told you to do such a thing.
No, it's okay. They'll help us get Isaac.
Look, I'm alive. alive now. I never thought I could come back alive.
Cashman, I feel like you should be a spy. You're way much more stealthier. Take this walkie so we can keep in touch.
Getting tired. Do you know where anyone else is?
It's getting late. I think I'm gonna go to bed now.
See ya.
Blacksmith, what are you doing?
Helping you.
Okay, I never really understand this guy.
Are you?
I'm Charlie. We've met before. You're the blacksmith.
You're the blacksmith. We talked before.
Okay.
What were you running from?
I have no idea. Something was chasing me that entire time. I have no idea. There was someone that I knew. I have no idea though. We have like a spy or someone. I have no idea. This is...
How's your armor doing?
Why do you need to know?
I don't know. Do you just want to help each other?
Who are you with?
I'm with Isaac.
I guess so. Come with me.
Just check around this place, make sure there's no people around here.
Wait. So old.
What is that?
What is that?
It's the mark of an A.
Mark of Abel's army?
Must be a marking from an old war. Old fortress from the old.
Maybe we could rebuild it, and whenever we visit each other, this could be the place.
This is our shelter.
Yeah.
Do not speak of this unless it's me. Do not.
Okay.
Where have you guys been hiding out, and what are you doing these days?
Mostly just hanging out at our place, looking for the, stones. No stones. Nothing.
Stones?
Nope. We were actually, we were looking for some stones, but they weren't like special stones, obviously. We were just looking for some cool stones in our backyard. Hmm. So, what do you say? Do you want to meet up again tomorrow?
Got it.
Okay. See ya. Oh, I should not have mentioned those stones. I should not have mentioned those stones.
Wake up!
Hey! Oh, sorry. I didn't recognize you.
What are you doing? I thought you were going to sleep inside.
I was waiting for you to get back. I never thought you would talk that much.
They're on to us. We need to keep the stone safe.
Let's go look for the stones. We only have 4 more, and it should be really easy to find.
Okay.
Wait, let's look at the website one more time, just to make sure we're not missing anything.
Okay.
The stones, yep, there's 5 stones. We've already found one of them.
Yeah.
They could be hidden anywhere. There are most hidden stones in the world. Wait, what's this paragraph? Needed sleep. Never seen this paragraph before. The user of the person that is going to be holding all of the stones and is going to be destroying the ultimate slinger is needed 4 days of continuous sleep before they're able to hold the power to do that.
That's not good. That means Isaac needs 4 days of continuous sleep without waking up, or else he's not going to be able to do it.
You got to sleep right now.
We need Coco to keep you safe up here for 4 days straight, and you have to keep sleeping. Do you think you could do that?
Yeah, but I think I need a bedtime story.
You need a bedtime story. That's okay. All right, Ashley, get up. We'll keep Coco safe here, and we'll make sure to stay around the house.
I also have a perfect bedtime story.
You do?
It's a book about Isaac.
It is? Wait, right here.
Yeah.
Finding Buddy, Isaac's Time Travels. Oh, look, she's like you. Okay.
Yeah.
Isaac, get in bed and I'll read it to you, okay? Okay, we'll wrap the covers up on you, and hopefully you should get some good sleep, okay?
Okay.
Okay, I'll read your story. Buddy, Isaac called out, I'm back from school. Whoop-a-dee-doo, Isaac. Thanks. Whoop-a-dee-doo to you, Grog. Purr, purr, Grumpy growled. Grumbled. Come on, you two. Enough with this ruckus. There's just no place in this neighborhood where a cat can sleep in peace. Buddy and Isaac looked at each other and laughed.
Oh, Isaac's asleep.
Okay, let's go find the stones.
There's Coco.
Put you in there.
Okay. Coco's gonna keep him safe. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's go. Only 4 days to find all the stones.
I'm going to sleep. What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna get made up with that guy. I've gotten very valuable information from this.
Well, hope you have a good night's sleep.
Alright.
Earlier.
So, we need to talk about something.
Okay.
The stones you were talking about from the other night.
Yeah, what about them? It was just some stones we were looking for in the backyard.
I'm not that stupid. Come on, tell me.
Why should I tell you?
Come on, we're on the same page here.
And you're with Oliver.
I'm not with Abel. Come on, we're here together right now.
Okay, fine. We were looking on this website the day after, and we thought we had nothing, or we thought we just had the day off to do anything we wanted. And then we looked at this website, and there were some stones that said, apparently, that you can destroy the ultimate slinger with them. So then we started looking for them, and we found one of them already.
What stone would that be?
That was the amethyst stone.
What are the names of all the stones?
The amethyst.
Which is the one you have?
Yes, and I think one of them's quartz, the other, I can't remember the names of them.
The other four you don't have?
Nope.
Do you have any clue where they could be?
It said they could be anywhere near the Deep Forest River, and we've been there before, and we're going to go look for them soon, hopefully.
Anywhere near Snake's Ridge?
Way past that.
I'll help you with this.
Just going to let you know, I won't be able to talk with you the next 2 days. It's going to be Thanksgiving in 2 days, and we're preparing for it. It's going to be really fun.
I will be at our fortress if you need anything.
Okay, see you.
Wait, what's that?
I don't know, let's go check it out.
Oh no, even more people to deal with.
Who are you? Where even are we?
This is the county of Arrowhead.
Wait, this is the county? There's only one person living here.
Oh, we got at least 5 to 10 people and more inside.
Can we join your army then?
Yes, but I need to take a one question test.
One question? Seems easy.
Okay, it's pretty easy. Do you like the Isaac kid or not?
No.
Yeah, same. Isaac's a beta.
Wait, I think I have an idea. I think it would be better if you stay up and make sure Isaac stays asleep. He can't be like... We have to make sure he can stay asleep exactly for 4 days.
Okay.
And then we can wake him up whenever it's done. I'll go look for the stones and maybe get some more people from our side. That'll be really nice.
Very strange seeing houses around here. Hopefully there's not a lot of people around here.
What do you think? I'm working.
Working for what?
Cleaning out my backyard.
For who?
For my family.
Why do you not have any shoes on?
Because this is a poor town and we can't afford that.
Poor town. How many people live in this town?
It's mostly just me, but there's like five more inside.
Okay, would any of them, would you like to be fighting with my team?
Would I get anything?
I'll give you some shoes.
Sure.
Is there anybody else inside that would like to work or would like to fight for me?
No, they're only women and children.
Okay. I'll train you to fight and we're fighting for Isaac's team, okay?
Okay.
You know who that is?
No, okay. Heard of him.
Good. Put the rake down. We're fighting.
I cannot train barefoot, so you better give me some shoes.
Okay, here you go.
Thanks.
Do you have any, like, weaponry here? Is there any weaponry here?
No, but we can search the yard for any left.
Old and forgotten stuff?
Old and forgotten stuff, like.
Okay, I'm gonna grab this rake and we can search the yard for some stuff.
Let's search in this pile. Anything?
Nope. Oh, what's that?
What is it? What is this?
It's a sword. There's one. I only need one for me. Oh, there's one. Another sword. Two identical swords. Who would have known? Okay. You know, the river is right over there, right?
Yeah.
I've been here before. Okay, let's head to the river.
This
river is a really good place for training. I saw Abel here. You know who that is?
No, I don't think so.
You haven't seen Abel before?
No.
Do you want me to tell you about him?
Yeah, sure.
So basically, Abel is a person, very bad person. He was in hold of the ultimate slayer. Have you ever heard of that?
Isn't that like the weapon?
Let's try and cross from the other side.
No, I found the point.
Oh! The best thing, he's in hold of the ultimate slinger, and he's been mind controlling people to get on his side. So, as long as you don't get mind controlled, we should have more people on our side. The people on our side are just me, Isaac, and Asher. We're trying to find these five stones. We've already found one of them. And one of them is supposedly by the river, so we can try and search for them right now, too. Yeah. I haven't been here in a while. There's pumpkins, too. That means someone's been here in the past couple weeks. Oh, my! Rotting pumpkin. Not a very good time. That's a fresh one right there. Oh, let's try and get in and out of here.
Yes, fast as we can.
There's more pumpkins. This is not a good time. I heard Abel's been marking a spot for pumpkins in case there's somewhere around here. Some ripples. I don't think there's something to help here.
Come here.
This is a very good place for training. Go to the other side. If we see Abel, we have weapons. Okay. Is that a tough training session?
Yeah.
The pumpkins are already
in the back. John, holy cool.
Hey, what does that say? What does that say here?
It's a mark of Abel. I remember coming over here. This is where Abel was. We need to watch our step and make sure we cannot see Abel.
What a booby trap. Do we have to be over here? That looks like a pretty good spot for snakes.
We should fall out of nowhere. We have to escape right now. We need to leave. Abel has his army around here, and I know it. It's not just him now. He's grown an army bigger than we've ever imagined. Okay, we're out of there. Wait, how'd you get a new sword?
My other sword kind of maybe broke. These are also too, like, wavy and bendy.
Too flimsy. Okay. Whatever that means. Okay. Say your goodbyes to your townspeople. Is this it?
Bye. I gotta go on a mission to save the world. Stay safe here. Bye.